course is gonna be rough. So either if you follow me. If not, if you find a better way, you should be looking ahead, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Not like directly in front of you, you need to kinda see both. Scan your area ahead of you. And
if you fall, try not to bust your knees and your elbows and break your fucking hand or nothing.
So
second, if you have to drop down to first, drop down to first. But you're probably gonna wanna stay in second for most of the way, keep that power.
It climbs up, it'll turn right here left, and then it'll get a little bit more chunkier. But once we get up to the top over there, then there's a steep going down, and then that should be the thing. We should be really close. Like I said, if you can get it, get it. If not, then